Alrighty, so I'm here to show you guys the balance changes. So the balance changes is, that's been Russian said. Hi everyone, here we go, a lot of balance changes. Mates, active neutralizer nerfed by 7%, solar flare capacity decreased from 8 from 1, that's good. Normal solar flare, yes, we are no longer going to face solar flare. Morgana decreased, reduced. Or nerfed 8%. Why nerfed by 8%, dude? Wait for summit again, improved. Block your module. Surprise, you got a buff. Not gonna lie, domination to skeleton damage increased, but capacity decreased from 8 to 4. 4 capacity difference though. What should it be? Nerfed by 10%. Again, that's 20% nerf. Okay. Hold on, volcano nerfed by 8%. I don't know why. Sniper dude nerfed by 15%. Yeah, it kind of needs a nerf. Ultimate, what? Ultimatum got nerfed? Is it true? Yo, ultimatum got nerfed. And look at how many dislikes are there, man. Like nobody liked it now. Wow. I don't know what about you guys, but ultimatum got nerfed. I was like, I don't mind fighting against ultimatums. I was like that in the past. But now it got nerfed. I was like, now I'm like here. I don't know what to say. But I'm curious if it's still going to be OP. Overseer, attack buff speed. Okay. Farewell Wally. Okay. Improved. It's damage. I mean, it's still OP. Why would it get nerfed? Summon dagger, quite surprised. I thought it will need a nerf, but it got buffed. Okay. Space devastator, damage increased by 13, capacity went from 5 to 8. Banhammer, attack damage percent increased by 13. Attack speed increased? Yo, that's why my banhammer was so fast. I'm like, wait, why is it so fast? It literally made no sense to me, but yeah. One Ash Binger, damage speed increased, okay. Project Modern nerfed. Ah, so there's no point of having Project Modern, but still curious if it's still going to be OP. Cerberus, again, nerfed by 7%. Dual Hanger, okay, quite surprised it got buffed, but it's speed only. Well, Force, but I wonder why Activity Neutralizer got nerfed. I thought it would get a skin and not get nerfed or any balance changes. Why would it get nerfed? Like, wow. I'm just here like so mad at developers now. What I'm not happy about is they nerfed Activity Neutralizer. That's the only one I don't like it. Hopefully they'll work back the Activity Neutralizer's damage. I like that one. So now it's a 2-shot headshot. Sometimes a 2-shot headshot, sometimes a 1-shot headshot. I don't know about you guys, but it's keep updating. Look at the emojis. Keep updating, man. I'm gonna put this like, Video. So let's go to the game. And lag, oh gosh, speaking of lag, for the past 2 updates, I've been getting lags, like, all the time. I can't even tell you how many times I've been getting lag. This one used to be really fast, like, look how slow it is now. Slider used to be really fast, now look at how slow it is. This one as well. That's what I want to see, the nerf of the luxury beats. I'm really curious why it got buffed. But I don't know, ultimatum. I'm curious what if it's still OP, if it's bad, or if it's not good anymore. I'm curious what is going to be the best shotgun or primary now. because ultimatum has been the only weapon which has been so OP. But yeah, I don't know you guys, but gosh, dang it, I don't know if ultimatum is going to be going to get buff. I mean, if it get buff, I'm going to be so triggered because yeah, that's why I was like, wait, what? Why is it 4? I mean, I'm eventually going to get it, but I need one more part from the Christmas event. It's not Christmas, but kind of, yeah. This thing is back. I think this one is going to come. Perfect time though, but not going to lie. So, yeah. Ultimatum got nerfed. Actinizer got nerfed. I don't like the nerf of the Actinizer. I don't know why they nerfed it. I don't like it. Why wouldn't they nerf the Aphrodite crossbow? It is so OP, and I hate it. Nerf the Aphrodite crossbow, dudes. It is way overpowered. I mean, Actinizer is still good, even after the nerf. I don't know why they nerfed it, but how did it work back? I regret buying the anti-hero rifle. I just need my gems back now. Gosh dang it. Echoes on again. Oh, you can just go now. Oh. Oh. Oh my. Yo. War Angel just left. You're a clan hopper, dang. Hey, no. Very true though. Yo. This guy just banned. I don't know why some of the clan members, why War Angel didn't like me. Like, he was like, I want this guy to get banned. I was like, wait, why? Me? Like, are you legend? I'm gonna put an SD though, lol. Lol, why? You ban him. Ban him. I don't mind it then. I don't mind it though. I don't watch it. Oh gosh, okay. Alright. So, now Luxury Beats has got nerfed, but I wonder why Morgana got nerfed. Ah, okay. I thought Morgana will not get a nerf, or it will get its own buff, because its damage is a little bit bad, but... I mean, it's still fast. Look at that. Third eye is a little bit slow, but they made this one faster. They made this one a little bit faster. It's not a nerf. It's actually a buff. I think they meant to do. Look how slow the sniper do this now. Oh gosh. Nah, man. No more. You know, no more spammers, but yeah, now I can play the game freely, but no, there's one weapon. Oh my gosh. Just one weapon, which is really annoying, is the considered explosion weapons, and the goose that's inside, and the triple pie. Oh my god. Who would stand against this weapon? Literally, no one can. Oh gosh. I'm glad they nerfed the soul flayer. No more soul players, the rules are not gonna be scammed. And yeah, so here's my opinions about the events. The current event, I like the backups. I think these two have fits delay. This one obviously has fits delay. This one also has fits delay. Or this one might not have fits delay. I don't know. This might not have fits delay. But this thing might have fits delay and this one as well. Tournament, fits delay, and input and output delay. So what I think about the Elven Cyber Sculpt lottery is this one. Look at the sound of this. Look at the sound of this. My god, dude. This is gonna be the new ultimate of man. Reason why? Because of the sound. It looks like... I like the shotgun though, not gonna lie. I like the shotgun. I really like it. I really want it in my hands. Not gonna lie. This thing probably have fits today. They should have buffed this weapon though, you know what I mean? This one, I think it might have like the same delay as the ultimatum. Or it'll be just like the White King. This will be the White King 2.0, guys. And this one, I don't know. I like the skin though, you know, I like the skin, camo. I don't like the skin though, not gonna lie. The sniper looks cool. I really want this sniper too. Man, the sniper, not gonna lie, but it looks cool. And you literally just threw the candies down. Okay. The sniper definitely has input output today by the sound itself. This one, my effects today, it's like the nuclear rubber. Kinda reminds me of nuclear rubber, not gonna lie. From the event, what I want is this. This and this. I don't know about the rocket because of its low capacity. Sniper has input today, surprisingly useful for 3 category spam. This one gives a fixed delay. Fixed delay, aside from the sniper, does not have fixed delay, which is good. Echo switch is on. So, yeah, I'm curious why they nerfed the neutralizer. The other people watching this. Tell the reason why did he nerf the neutralizer. It's not even OP, it's just perfect weapon. Yes, it's a perfect weapon to use. And why would he nerf it? And plus, it's one of my first elite tier weapon. Like, this is my first elite weapon I have. Second is this. And the third is this. Why would they nerf this? I worked so hard for this. And they just nerfed it. I'm here like, man, that's unfair, man. Instead of nerfing this, could have nerfed this. This thing, my guy, I don't like this sniper at all. It's just OP. I can't stand against it. But yeah, oh gosh. I wish I could also get it to buff and make it normal again and make this one worse because this thing, I can't stand against it. Split step needs a nerf, it's OP, I can't stand against it. Digital system also needs a nerf, I can't stand against it. What else is there? Nothing. But I've seen recently a lot of people using this and the big fatality gun. I don't know why everybody is just using this weapon. It's not even great. If I was you guys, I would have not buy it. Yeah, obviously I didn't buy it. Yeah, you know why? Because the charge is bad. Let's just play some Block Crash. Battle for Archon. Never underestimate the Battle for Archon. Let's see if we get ourselves a victory. Yeah, Atronizer got nerfed. Sadly, guess dang it. Why would they get nerfed it? And you're gonna see a lot of Falcons. Like, what I mean a lot? Like, look at this guy. This guy's a Falcon. Luckily, this guy survived, man. Sometimes Block Crash does not work the way we want to. Come on. That guy fell. Rip him. We got the Falcon down. What is that weapon, dude? Oh, this is the weapon I got rented recently. In the past. This guy's a bot. You know what? I'm gonna get the retake. I like the Falcon because of its look. Come on, boy. I don't know what this guy's doing, man.